Hi, this is John from Prima Coffee, and today we're going to talk about basic electronic systems and three-phase power concerning the Ditting KR1403 grinder. Okay, so the KR1403 runs on 220 volts, three-phase power. What that means is that instead of just two hot legs of about 120 volts each, we have three hot legs of 120 volts each, powering the motor, which gives us the significant power that the 1403 runs on. The basic problem that people have, especially during installation, is that they'll notice when they power on the grinder, coffee is not coming out. And in fact, what's happening is the burrs are spinning the wrong direction. They're spinning clockwise instead of counterclockwise. The reason that happens is because the grinder is not receiving the three phases in the sequence that it needs to receive it in. This is simply resolved. What we do is we'll go to the cord cap, and I've already disassembled this, so I've removed the two screws back here and these screws in the front, and we'll see the wires connected here. I have the ground, the black, white, and red wires are all my hots. And in this case, what I need to do if my burrs are spinning the wrong direction is I need to switch any of my hot wires. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch, in this case, the red wire with the white wire. Okay, now that we've switched our two hot wires, we're going to go ahead, plug the grinder back in, power it on, and confirm that our burrs are now spinning counterclockwise and that the grinder is grinding coffee appropriately. Another major component in the electrical system for the KR1403 is the power switch, also known as the undervoltage switch. It is a toggle switch, and on the back we have a magnetically charged contactor. Now you'll notice when this switch is disconnected, the toggle will not stay in place. This is because this switch requires 220 volts of power to operate the magnet inside to hold the switch down. If the switch is not receiving that proper power, the switch will not stay in place and the grinder will not power on. This is usually the fault of a bad switch. If you replace the switch and it still doesn't correct it, then you need to go and find out why your switch is not receiving the correct voltage. All right, so that's just a basic overview of the electronics on the KR1403 and three-phase power. I'm John with Prima Coffee. Thanks for watching.